Hello, welcome to Joyful Angel Oracle. I am InJoy. Thank you for joining me. The choices for the individualized oracle offering: inner exploration, new growth, love. We are calling the wisdom of the hidden realms as offered by Colette, Baron-Reid, as well as asking for supporting messages through the psychic tarot oracle as offered by John Holland. I will open with the invocation. You can, if you'd like, set your intention and focus your awareness. I ask the divine. Energy of love that permeates the universe and bonds all in one to guide each of us seeking into the highest truth. We are ready and willing to understand, and so it is. And the psychic tarot oracle I ask the divine energy of love that permeates the universe and bonds all in one to guide each of us seeking into the highest truth. We are ready and willing to understand, and so it is. In the position of inner exploration, the wisdom of the hidden realms offers number 27, sacred union, partnership, romance. Colette offers, the sacred union is all about beautiful, true partnership. It shows you that spirit is listening and is always by your side, helping you create your greatest desires and manifest your destiny. When you receive this ally, know that you're never alone on your path. Partnership with the divine is yours whenever you need help. The sacred union also represents the coming together of all kinds of harmonious alliances, friendship, family, business, and of course, romance. No matter what the form, this message pertains to the value of partnership and reminds you to observe the gifts bestowed upon you by this sacred union. This is a very positive omen. And the psychic tarot oracle offers the one of physical. Prosperity begins. John Holland offers, this card brings a message of beginnings, prosperity, wealth, and new business, which could soon be in the palm of your hand. It may be the result from your hard work, past efforts and investments, or it could show up unexpectedly. It may even be presented as a gift. With careful and diligent planning, recent endeavors and money-making ideas show great possibilities and promises of monetary gains. This is a time to focus on the most beneficial outcome. Expect the best and envision that project or new job having a successful result. Feel it, see it, and most important, believe it. When you focus on abundance and the positive aspects of the material world and offer gratitude, prosperity in all forms will flow even more freely. The wisdom of the hidden realms offers in the position of new growth. Queen of the Light, number 15. Illumination, enlightenment, celebration. Buddy has arrived. The Queen of the Light is a beautiful ally and comes into your life to herald success in all your ventures. She illuminates the most important steps on your path and reminds you of your own brilliance. You're intelligent and inspired, and all your needs will be met. Remember that you're the instrument of the divine shining through you in this world. You're on the correct path for your highest good. The Queen also brings you insight into how you manifest your reality in the most miraculous ways. She promises that you'll be shown the next right action and celebrates you as you stand brilliant, joyful, and enlightened in the present time. You've worked hard to come this far. You can be proud to stand tall in your conviction that in your heart of hearts, you know the truth of your situation. Rewards for your perseverance and willingness to learn are on their way. Gratitude and acceptance are key today. And the psychic tarot oracle offers in support. Number one of the major arcana, awareness. John Holland offers this card is one of the key reminders that you already possess all of the tools to guide and direct you in your life. Whether it's wisdom, intuition, psychic skill, creativity, self-motivation, love, willpower, physical ability, or just pure courage, they're all a part of you. Once you learn to tap into and use them, you'll be amazed by the power and effect they can have. You have the ability to allow the universe to work in partnership with you. Together, you can manifest change, whatever the desire may be, and bring about a positive outcome. This card represents your ability to create your own reality, to set ideas into motion, and watch them grow. This card is often drawn when you're ready to switch direction, start a new project, or change careers. Now is the time to use positive thoughts, visualizations, and affirmations as you veer away from negativity. Knowledge is power and can lead to your success. By having faith, keeping your willpower strong and directed, and by tapping into the tools that you possess, as well as calling on the magic from the universe, you can accomplish anything and everything you set out to do. In the position of love, the wisdom of the hidden realms offers the Dream Walker, number 8. Dreams, the collective good, illusions. Colette offers, when the Dream Walker is your ally, dreams really can and do come true. Still, there are two kinds, those of the small self and those of the divine. Spirit has a dream for you that is yours alone, and all you need to do is ask, and it will unfold like magic. You also play an important and unique part in the divine dreaming of the world. When you ask, is this the dream for me that serves the greater dream? The most beautiful vision of your life serves the highest good for others, too. Just the act of asking will immediately provide the answer. The Dream Walker is beside you to help you move effortlessly through the illusions, observing the truth and celebrating the waking dream of your life that results. And in support, the Psychic Tarot Oracle offers the 3 of Physical, Recognition, and Reward. A reward for a job well done is what this card represents. It's a time of recognition for a completed project, hard work, skill, expertise, and craftsmanship. These abilities are now being honored, but don't forget to also pay homage to yourself. Pat yourself on the back. You deserve it. This card comes forth to represent a family or a group of people coming together, all of whom are aiming and striving toward a common goal. Accept the help that's being offered. More possibilities are in the works, so be sure to lay a solid foundation from your past achievements. And this will help you be ready for the next opportunity. In addition, this card is a reminder to take care of your physical body. After all, it's what carries your soul around in this material world. Thank you for joining me today. Thank you for coming together and offering this space that all of us might join in and feel the love of community. I wish you well in your day. I offer you the love that I am. I will join you again tomorrow.